the next video.
Alright, I think we're done with Solas and, you know, Iron Bull. We're going to try and kill a dragon. Be right back.
For anyone?
All right, we're on our way because apparently we can try and fight a dragon now. And okay, I don't know how long it's taken us to do this, but yeah. No. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it alone. Semi being tanky. Then you have Iron Bull, who will be the damage dealer, destroying stuff. And I brought Varric, didn't I? Yes,
nothing
I did.
To report, sir.
We're changing Varric out. Right now. Darn it. I forgot, of all things, I forgot to try to upgrade my potions. Potion upgrades. Let's do it. And then we'll go fire a dragon.
Inquisitor.
Master Solas asked that, did he? He said it was at your convenience, my lady.
This is what I get for doing this 24-hour stream. My eyes are closing. It's telling me it's over. It's not happening. Forgot what I was coming here for. Oh yeah.
This is where a smith should be.
Upgrade potion. Darn it. I don't understand. Alright, now we're on our way. Might make me more coffee. Meet Cassandra, Iron Bull, Solas, the other, Mage. That is some wind.
Inquisitor.
I can't. I can't seem to keep my eyes open. This sucks. I'm making coffee.
My dear Cassandra, I am impressed with how well organized the Inquisition was in the aftermath of the Conclave.
It was chaos. I would hardly call it organized.
Perspective, darling. The Chantry hasn't even found the right vestments for issuing a statement on the Divine's death.
Being more flexible than the Chantry is not a difficult goal.
Take your victories where you can, dear.
Looks like dragon territory. Oh, this is gonna be good. present!
Yeah.
Inquisitor. Nothing to report, sir.
Watch out!
Seem to draw out the undead. We could use them to fight on dry land.
Keep an eye out for more then.
Oh man, I forgot to unmute myself. That's awesome. Over here talking away and stuff, and I forgot to unmute. Wow. What? It became a rock? That's cool.
You know, Viv, you're not bad with that stuff.
You will address me as Enchanter Vivienne, court mage to the Empire of Orlais, or Madame de Fer, not Viv.
Oh, right. Ma'am. Sorry. Ma'am.
Yes. Ma'am works as well.
Dang, getting him to take orders. Ooh, buddy. I have to complete them all, huh? Probably. Well, let's get this on with. Oh, wait. We're going the wrong way, huh? Yes, we so much are. It's actually this way. Oh, it's this way. We haven't actually gone this route. Oh, we had to go to the camp. Okay. What's up, guy? Skywatcher.
Aye.
Farewell, then.
Watch the water.
Watch the water. Oh crap. That's right. Oh well. I think we cleared the undead in the area.
Shall we have a look around?
Fade touched ring velvet. Damage, bro. What?
You've adjusted to the Inquisition quickly, Vivian. We must lack many of the luxuries to which you are accustomed.
One does not survive the Orlesian court without learning to adapt, my dear.
Skyhold is hardly the Orlesian court.
You needn't tell me that. We all have our little sacrifices.
It's hilarious, my son passed out right here on the floor behind me. He had fun tearing up the living room.
work. We have a path free of corpses back to the shore.
The fewer of these creatures, the better.
That's awesome. So we did fix it. We took out the corpses. That's cool. Wow. We are 10 times stronger than what we were yesterday. That's freaking amazing. Alright, now we can basically wander wherever we feel like it. Oh. Maybe not that far. Oops. Damage is outrageous. Outrageous. They can sit out there and attack, and I can just sit here and take everything. So awesome, man. Here we go, guys. We are gonna go right here. We are gonna save. That something over there? Let's go for it. No, it's probably where we need to go to find this apostate. Look at all of this damage. Okay. Alright, now let's get out of here and run to the next spot. Alright, let's see. Where's camp? Yeah. We gotta fast travel to camp. Quick potions. Alright, here we go, guys. Yeah, I just needed some coffee. I was having a really hard time staying awake badly. This is real bad. Apparently my internet's phenomenal. I don't know why right now. Oh, I have to go this route. We're just gonna run. No fighting, no nothing. Just run it. This is so much better than we were doing like an hour, you know, about an hour ago. We were struggling to stay awake. Now I'm just saying run, run, run. And the crazy part is I can keep doing this all day. Got a barrier on. I got a sweet barrier on too. Here we go.
We're wasting time. Head toward the castle.
Crazy. He was non-stop all over.
We're wasting time.
And
head
he's only
the castle.
Fallen asleep for like 15 minutes.
Make it take you.
Huh?
Life cereal, that was it. He had breakfast and then he played most of the time.
We're wasting time. Head toward the castle.
And then that was it. How do I feel? I feel good now that I got my second cup of coffee in me. It's like I got a second wind. Yeah.
We're wasting time. Head toward the castle.
No, we're not. 15, 15, 15, 15, 17.
We're wasting time. Head toward the castle.
Sit here and tank these guys.
We're wasting time. Head toward the castle.
This is what it must be like to have like a Grey Warden power. Go. I have a feeling we're not going to be able to do Jack. Just smashing an energy drink. That's what the potion's like. Smashing an energy drink. Vitriol. We ain't worried about it. Only a couple more hours. Hang in there. I know, man. I know.
Herald of Andraste! Face me! I am the Hand of Korth himself!
Ah! last time we tried to fight that guy, there was not happening. That's just Adam and Scott. And Blood Crow. Huh? I said it's just Adam, Scott, and Brian.
Just imagine how this place gets at the height of summer.
Get out of my way.
I think Blackwall would have liked to have been here for this.
Really? And then there's another door we can't get into?
Is everyone all right?
Yes, your worship. The injured need some rest, but we can return on our own.
I can't believe the Herald came for us.
I told you she'd come.
God looks after you, Herald. There lies the brat. His father, chief of our holding, would duel me for the loss if he cared enough.
The Inquisition has a purpose your chief lacks.
Is this why the Lady of the Skies led me here? To help heal the wounds in her skin? Aye, I'll join you. Let me make peace with my kin and I'll find where you set your flag.
That's pretty cool. I keep grabbing these agents like it's cool. All right, we'll go back to the world map. Where's Crestwood? Travel, let's go. Hey Adam, were you here for the past few hours? It's kind of funny. I don't think these guys have been on. I don't think the guys who've been playing Dragon Age Inquisition have been on as long as I have been. But yet, I still didn't get anybody. Huh. Very strange. Excuse me.
Thank you.
I didn't even get to see what we were attacking. It just, it happened. So.
Yes?
The rage demon in the caves is dead, as you commanded.
I had no doubts. Now that my sovereignty has been respected, I can depart this unchanging nightmare. Your reward. Use it well.
Perhaps now we can return to something less trivial.
Okay, if I found the second body, where's the third one at? There we go.
Make her be with you, Inquisitor.
Make her be with you and all that crap, right? Cool.
I've already found the remains of the people who died in Old Crestwood.
This is interesting. I didn't imagine you'd look yourself. Thank you for your thoughtfulness.
They're in the fridge.
It is all too rare these days. I will prepare the bodies for cremation.
rift near the north gate, huh? Is there anything up here? Oh, some random iron. What? Pull everything back up. Yeah, a couple more hours, Mr. Krause. A couple more hours. Let's see. One more page to pull up.
Assisting these people will improve the Inquisition's reputation, my dear. Just don't let them touch you with their grubby hands. Okay, we're going to...